Three boys from the northeastern suburbs have been charged after taking a replica pistol to school and allegedly threatening classmates. The incident forced the school into lockdown, panicking several students.
Three teenage boys were spotted carrying the pistol towards the Heights School at Modbury Heights. The witness was a parent who raised the alarm. The school sent into lockdown.
Which basically means you take all the students inside, keep them away from the windows and lock them in really so that they're safe.
Police were called in to search for the weapon.
I just saw police everywhere with white jackets on, like vests, like bulletproof vests and stuff, just lined up at doors and were like, what the hell?
Inside, students started to panic.
Pretty scary. We were all, like, pretty tripped out about it, like, oh, my God, what's going on? Because we did actually know at the time.
Some students say one of their classmates was running around pointing the gun at people during recess long before the parent reported it to the school.
While the gun turned out to be fake, the school believes it acted appropriately.
And we don't double guess. We don't whether it's a real gun or an imitation gun. We assume that it is a real gun and we protect our students.
The three boys have been charged for carrying a replica weapon. The incident comes on the same day the government announced an independent review into school violence and bullying. Hayley Connell, 10 News.